First off, I want to share with you a Google patent regarding images and Google's ability to understand images. Now, with that said, if we come right over here in a highly regarded SEO blog, what I want to share with you is number 5. Now, number 5, what it's going to say is online directories and citations being one of the main ranking signals. Now, if you're brand new to SEO or if you're an intermediate or expert, and this technique isn't just for local markets, it could be used for anything. I'm here to give you the information. If you're in local markets, you know that we don't only want citations from all of the sources, just like a backlink. We don't want the same citations that our competitors have. Yes, we want those, but we need niche-specific citations, hopefully do follow, that contain our name, address, and phone number, our NAP details. These are digital references on the web that are niche specific and do follow, pointing to pages about us. This is another digital reference. Now, the tutorial and the technique, which I'm going to show you, includes one of their technologies, which I have showcased in the past. Now, I'm gonna give you one idea. I'm gonna show you one place to create niche specific, hidden, powerful, embedded image citation. Now, I'm going to use Art Station, and I want you to take a look at this picture. Yes, I know it's a great photo, but aside from that, I mean, really take a look at it. I mean, really, really digest it. Take a look here at this image. Because what we're gonna do is we're gonna download this image. We're gonna bring it over here to the API. And what I'm getting at, aside from this image, is this website gives you a do follow link. I'm able to create a citation on here that is niche specific, high authority, linked to whatever page I want. And this is only one image sharing platform. It could be embeds across using a tool. It could be other image sites. It could be social media. It could be anything. I'm here to show you the technique for 2021. This is January 1st. I want to start the year with something no one's using. So let me go ahead and share this with you. I'm showing you this image. Take a good look at it. See the image. Here's one source. Again, don't be bottled up by this one place. Just think of the possibilities. Tools, social media, other image sharing sites. The possibilities are endless. But what I'm sharing with you is the capability that Google has. So what we did is we've downloaded this image. We're going to drag it over here. We're going to put it into API where we could try things out. We're gonna say we're not a robot. I'm not here to show you that they could pull out the joy, the sorrow, the anger, the surprise, the exposed. They know what's safe or not, it's adult or not. Properties, the colors, the variations, the gradients, the aperture, right? What I'm here to share with you is that they have the technology to understand and pull out a digital reference, a citation, my name, my address, and my phone number, which was hidden and embedded into an authority site that none of my competitors have. This is a hidden embedded citation, but I want to take your minds further. I want to have you digest the possibility that we can also embed schema and other information. The next step is trying out the schema, trying out other aspects, also trying out different distribution avenues, higher authority domains. Really, the possibilities are endless. I'm here to share this technique with you. My name is Chris Palmer. If you have any further questions related to local SEO, always feel free to go ahead and leave it in the comments below.